Hello, good morning everyone. Welcome to Smart Natives. So today we are going to read about the use of on. Okay, like we have already discussed the location. In the location we use in, on and under. So today we are going to read use of on. A bag on a bed. So where the bag is? Bag is on bed. A cock on a rock. Where the cock is sitting? On rock. A ball on a table. Ball is on table. A doll on a cot. A boy on a bench. This boy is sitting on a bench. A dog on a log. And the dog is sitting on a log. So you have to read, you have to do reading practice, and you have to understand the concept of location on.